What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahriman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone. He'll be planning a way out of this. Best idea. Of course, it offers such a lovely view. In this battle are not in our favor. Ah! Looks like the only way out is to climb up. Shooting arrows at me in here. Yet, anyway. This reminds me of Azan. This also reminds me of Azan. This is looking worse and worse.
Back to the gates! Follow the prince! Make way for the prince!
Malik! He must not hear me with the battle going on. Looks like I can grab on here.
Fall back!
never catch up to Malik at this rate.
Is this how you welcome family?
Hold!
You've picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you've picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms are on those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume, since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care!
Quickly now!